Will you keep it down in there? Most folks they throw in here have the decency to wait a while before going stir crazy. What are you in for, anyhow? You don't get free bed and board down here without having done something pretty bad. Wait, did you say the Luminary? You're serious? You're telling me the Luminary has just shown up in the cell next to mine? This is crazy.
One plate of delicious gruel for a gentleman in the dungeon suite. Come and get it.
The Luminary. You're serious? So it's all happening just like the Seer said it would. We'd better get out of here. Wait here. Don't worry, I didn't kill him. But he won't be waking up anytime soon. Things will get pretty hairy up ahead. You'd better take this. Oh, and I found this in a corner over there. I guess it's your stuff, right? Me? I got this little beauty back, so now I'm pretty much unstoppable. We better get out of here before any more of our tin-headed friends come knocking. Holler when you're ready to move out, okay?
Great, let's finish him off. No, I'm not supposed to be talking that way, but come on. I didn't do anything to them, and they fucking just up and basically jumped me for no reason whatsoever. We're gonna be able to unlock these cells a lot later. And I do mean a lot.
I spend ages digging this hole, and you just happen to show up the day I finish it? Heck of a coincidence. Guess I really was meant to help you out, just like the Seer said. Anyway, there'll be time to talk about all that later. In you go!
Driven her insane. but they had also connected many previous images.
The sewers, huh? Well, there must be a way out somewhere. Lead the way. I got your back.
There they are! You lot, over here!
Huh? Damn it! We better make ourselves scarce. Want some. Guys don't give up, do they? Seriously?
Oh, bugger.
You okay? Looks like we shook the guards, at least. And that looks like a way out. Maybe our luck's about to change.
It is literally a black colored dragon.
Fight, we're dead. Let's get the hell.
Leave it. Run.
Too soon.
Uh-oh.
Is it gone? Phew. That was way too close for comfort. What's that thing doing under the castle anyway? Uh-oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I did not order original recipe and I served it.
Run! We made it. Just. I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Huh? Huh? There he is! The Darkspawn!
Ah, me and my big mouth. Move! Now! Like our luck finally ran out.
There they are! We've got them now.
No way back, huh? If they catch us, we're dead meat.
Hold!
Let's do this. I believe in you. I believe in the Luminary. I don't have much choice.
Come on. Let's not do anything stupid now.
The name's Eric, by the way.
And now we come to the intro.
The mats are for wet boots and shoes. Four of them slipping when it's wet. Our body walkers don't know anything about mending for humans. So if you slip and break the line, you'll quickly be full of nothing to do. Turn off the heat. Find four blazers that are on the mats. Bring a little thing behind that door.
Thank you.
is the best Dragon Quest intro ever, bar none.
Wake up, lazy bones! Come on! Up you get! Finally! I was worried we'd lost you for a minute there. You've been out cold ever since we jumped. Had to drag you all the way here on my own. But what a jump it was. I closed my eyes, put my faith in the luminary, and somehow didn't get smashed into 1,000 pieces. In fact, I woke up on the forest floor at the bottom of the cliff without a scratch on me. Amazing what a little faith can do. Anyway, I guess you and me must be at the top of the King of Heliodor's most wanted list by now. Which means we can't hang around here too long. Let's go say thanks to the nun who looked after us and be on our way. Don't worry about him. He's just fine. And thanks for looking out for us. We owe you one.
Not at all, dear. I'm just happy to see you both well again. But if you are leaving, you must be careful on the road. It seems some dangerous criminals have escaped from the capital and are at large somewhere in the area. Oh, I shudder to think what wicked deeds they might be capable of.
Criminals, you say? Dear me, that doesn't sound good. And you heard this when you were in Heliodor?
I did indeed, my child. There were guards everywhere. They are searching high and low for the villains. And I heard that the mighty knight Sir Hendrik himself has headed to the mountains in the south with his troops. They say he means to block the road to Cobblestone, the village the fugitives came from. Oh, but you must forgive me, poor lambs. I did not mean to alarm you. They will soon be caught, I am sure. Justice will be done. And until then, you are free to remain with us for as long as you please.
Thanks. We appreciate that. Get a little fresh air. We have a few things to discuss, right? Cobblestone, eh? Never heard of the place. I never even knew anyone actually lived in those mountains down south. Is that really where you're from?
No, really, I'm from a really teeny.
I'm guessing you want to go see what's happening down there. But you need to be smart. You won't get past Hendrik unnoticed. If you're going to make it there without getting caught, you'll need to avoid the main road. And if you want to do that, you'll need my help. I know every back road there is to know in these parts, but I've got things to take care of in Heliodor first. I left a little something in one of my old haunts downtown, and I need to get it back. So, are you coming along for the ride? I did help you break out of that dungeon, remember?
No.
Come on, don't be like that. I just need to pop back to town and grab it real quick. After that, I'll show you the scenic route to Cobblestone. So, are you coming along for the ride? I did help you break out of that dungeon, remember?
Just so you know, you have to say yes, I wonder if anything to happen.
That's the spirit. But we can't have you bringing us any unwanted attention. Ah, I've got just the thing. Here, put this on and keep your face hidden. Otherwise, you're gonna get nabbed as soon as you set foot in Heliodor. That's more like it. If you're gonna be a wanted man, you might as well look the part. Right. Let's head north and hit town. Glad you're coming along. The seer told me to stick with the luminary when I found him, and that's just what I'm going to do.
Thank you.
another one bites the dust. Another one bites.
Oh, that'll be very useful.
else wants some? Oh, yeah. Easy. Who else wants some? Another one bites. Easy. Another one.
Thank you.
place. Another one bites the dust. I just want some.
Than our governing body thinks he does.
Another one? Another one bites the dust. Else want some.